What's going on, everybody? Picclo here. And listen, I know that it's been a very long time since we've talked, but there has been a lot of things that have taken place since, and I'm here to talk about it. Let's get it. So the last time I did a vlog was around July of last year, and a lot has pretty much changed since then. My auntie Joyce, who you saw in my previous vlog, she was the one that was clowning with me.
You okay?
I'm hot.
You hot? Yeah, I see you. Yeah, you sweating like.
Oh, you taking a movie of me, huh?
Yeah.
They ain't gonna fuck with me since they fucking come. But see, I can take it. Who am I talking to?
Well, it gotta get created first. They looking at you now.
Oh, who looking at me? Don't be having me up there and I'm not fly.
As far as the 4th of July shit, she passed away back in August of last year, 2017. And about a month and a half later, my grandmother passed away. And everyone knows that she was very, very special to me. We were actually working on a project called Bacon, Eggs, and Grits that we dropped in December of last year, December 29th, 2017. And it's crazy, to this date, it's the largest product that I put out that was the most receptive. It was just a blessing, you know? And I was in a role, I was planning on shooting different type of videos and things like that. However, the day before the Super Bowl, February 3rd, call comes out of nowhere. And I'm hit. Not me being in the accident, but me physically, I was hit. And I end up with a separated shoulder. I had a torn MCL and a torn LCL, and that took about 6 months to recover, which is where we are now. So yeah, man, I've been, that's the reason why you guys haven't been getting material from me, and I feel very disappointed because I really wanted to be consistent and give you guys so much material and things like that. That's nor here nor there. I'm just grateful to God to honestly still be alive and still living and still, you know, being in a position in my right mind. I mean, it could have been worse and it wasn't. So honestly, didn't think I was gonna make it, but by the grace of God, I'm still here. And being that I'm still here and I'm not dead yet, I'm working on a brand new album called The Cookout, and it's dropping very, very soon. Go check out Bacon, Eggs, and Grits. It's out on every digital media outlet. And The Cookout, coming soon. Peace.